Go into Settings and click General. In General, scroll down to Keyboard. Click on that and click Keyboards. Now all you have to do is click Add New Keyboard, and there's all the languages that you could possibly want. And you're done! Switching keyboards is quite easy. Just click the globe in the bottom left corner. Keep clicking it to change languages.